Hello guys, and welcome back to FTL. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? And, oh wait a second. But, how'd that happen? Okay. Oh, okay. I started myself, but... So, don't mind me if I just... not actually talk very much. I prefer to keep quiet this time around. So let's target the... let's target the weapon systems. Do that again, so we can get a good pike beam off. And let's do that. There we go. Do it again. How the hell did we manage that? Well, I'm not about to complain. I hate how it just nailed my engines. And I hit them again. Okay, so let's try and remember what exactly we were doing before. We still need teleporters. That's something really important. Oh no. Fortunately, these guys don't have very much firepower. Come on, get those guns blazing. Yes. Hit it again. Got it. Now, nail them. Yes, that is so satisfying. Run. Okay, hit them again. Nail their engines. Nail their shields this time. Ugh. Yes. Let's keep on rocking. Where exactly do you need to go? Over here, huh? I'm getting a bad feeling about this because we're still in rebel controlled territory. Now we're in business. Can we sell anything? We can sell a boarding drone. I would want a heavy laser, but I can't afford it. Do we need fuel? No, we don't need fuel. May as well buy it, nonetheless. I'm pretty happy with the fact that we got a teleporter though, even though it's one of the smallest places it could have been in. Oh well. Good. So save my current crew locations, and that's the exit down there. Okay. What's worse, the fact that it's a scout or the fact that it's got cloaking? To be perfectly honest, it could be one or the other. Oh great, it's also got bombs as well, which means it completely ignores my armour. Let's get his damn cloaking. Get out of there. There's only one way we can deal with this, and unfortunately, you're going to have to bite the bullet a bit. Oh, come on, I hate this guy. I'm starting to hate this guy already. You two mantis, you deal with that fire. I've just about had enough of you. Jeez, that fire just refuses to go out. How do I usually deal with it? As for you, you can go hang. Doing you. You go rest up. Turn to previous locations and queuing. Good thing we got a shield to survive this. Okay. Come on, charge up. Wow. Sure, let's do that, shall we? This time though, let's target their... This time though, let's target their engine. Maybe another thing I have to do is upgrade is upgrade my sensor so I can tell more clearly what is actually on the other ship. Teleport onto their ship. Okay, this is how it's meant to go. This is gonna be fun. Teleport onto their ship again. Okay. So I can tend to just go back and forth with these guys. I mean, there's not, maybe or maybe not, this goes for entertaining viewing, but this is what FTL is all about. In time they will get better, in time. There we go. They really want to kill our guys. They really, really want to kill our guys. But fortunately, they can't heal themselves anymore. And we got them. Sorry about that. That may have probably taken forever, but still, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. So, in the meantime, Let's see what we can upgrade. Let's upgrade that. And upgrade that, and we also need some extra power for our weapons. But unfortunately, we're going to need more power. Okay, let's get rock or civilian. Let's go for rock. Oh yes, achievement. Now I had to be really careful. The rocks are really tough. That's good. That is good. I don't want that. Well, I'm not actually getting anything in this sector. Okay, let's get rid of their... They don't have any med bears, so let's target their... back to the teleporter. And you teleport... Sorry, I'm freaking out a bit. You teleport to here. My two Mantis crew members will make short work of them. Yeah, not risking that. Just go back for healing. Let's go back again. We're not gonna go away. We're not gonna go away. Oh man, I love teleporting. I love teleporting. So what now? So we got... We actually got a whole missile, but we'll have to probably sell that. So in the meantime, still don't have enough for another power. But right. Oh wow. Now that was worth it. So extra. Oh yes, we already have a power up. What do you mean not enough system power? Oh yes, of course this. Oh. We just have to make do. Oh no, solar flare. Oh yeah. You think a couple of rock guys will scare me? Oh wow, that is good. Yes. Rock plating. Okay. I have to say though, this sector hasn't exactly been great in all. We need to get fuel from somewhere, I just realised. What should I get? Status pod or... I've already got the crystal ship, so... Right. Sorry, I'm still having a... I'm still gazing in wonder at this quite beautiful game, to be honest. So what should we get now? Maybe a couple extra power, and we upgrade the. Let's upgrade the engines. We need to be a little bit better. Wow, we badly need fuel from somewhere. Come on, fuel, where are you? Well, we don't actually have any choice. I'm glad that went well. So, rock controlled or rock controlled? Let's go with rock controlled. We need to find a store somewhere. Okay. Target their engines. Oh, hell no. I do not appreciate that. How about we get rid of that drain control? Oh, seriously? Jeez. Okay, I'm... Come on, get it this time. Oh, come on! Just nanoseconds before it charged. It's just nanoseconds. There we go. We can't have too many of these boarding drains. This is perhaps one of the most advanced drain systems I've ever seen on one of these. Now he's just having a laugh. Okay. I've just about had enough of you lot. So which one do I want to destroy more? Get rid of auto fire because I don't want to risk losing my troops. Oh no, why? Why would that happen? Why did that have to happen? Well, at least it was the Mantis about some I didn't know how to fight anyway. But damn. Hopefully we can pick up another Mantis somewhere. Hopefully. Damn it. Why did that have to happen? And I shouldn't have risked it. And now look where it's gotten me. Right. So what should we get? Well, to be perfectly honest, that's a pretty solid choice, I'd imagine. I'm not sure if we can do this. Like, it hasn't been great for us. And we still have yet to find a store. Oh well, that many... So they're both going to teleport. I'm not going to have it. Let's target their weapons. I'm not going to lose Smith as well. What, are you crazy? What the hell? Did you see that? They very nearly got Caldwell. That was insane. Oh, good God. This is Wow, this is not happening. This is not happening. I tell you why this is happening, and of course, I can't even think we're going to survive this. Then. It's over. It's over. We can't survive this. We honestly can't survive this. Well, that was suddenly a sudden end. And I'll tell you why it happened. It's because we had this really dry streak of encountering absolutely no one. So therefore we couldn't actually upgrade our ship. But yeah, so that's going to be it for today. I'll perhaps see you lot next week, and hopefully we'll do better.